Auction of Imelda's jewelry, proof of the ill-gotten wealth of Marcos family from Ilocos, Manila, Philippines. The auction of more than P700 million worth of jewelry seized from Ilocos Norte Governor Imelda Marcos has proven the existence of her family's ill-gotten wealth, Senator Francis Pangilinan said on Friday. The sale of the P700-million Marcos jewels is proof of plunder during the Marcos dictatorship, the senator said in a statement. Pangilinan's reaction came after President Rodrigo Duterte greenlighted on Thursday the selling Marcos jewelry collection, valued at P708.4 million, which is also called the Y collection. Presidential spokesperson Salvador Panelo said Duterte wants people to benefit from the proceeds of the sale of jewelry. Meanwhile, Pangilinan said the price of the jewels was only a small portion of the estimated Marcos ill-gotten wealth which was paid for by the Filipinos. The jewels form a teeny-weeny portion of the estimated billion, about P520 billion, Marcos illegal wealth paid for by the blood, sweat, and tears of all Filipinos, Pangilinan said. On September 7, 2018, the Presidential Commission on Good Governance requested the Office of the President to approve its proposal to sell the jewelry collection, specifically the Hawaii collection. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.